Good morning, students. Today we discussed about a new plant hormone called abscisic acid, a seed maturation and stress responding hormone. This is also called ABA in short form. The extent and timing of plant growth are controlled by the coordinated actions of positive and negative regulators. Some of the most obvious examples of regulated non-growth are seed and bud dormancy, adaptive features that delay growth until environment conditions are favorable for few years. Plant physiologists suspected that the phenomena of seed and bud dormancy were caused by inhibitory compounds. So they attempted to extract and isolate such compounds from a variety of plant tissues, especially dormant buds. Early experiments used paper chromatography only for the separation of plant extracts, as well as bioassays based on oat coleoptile growth. These experiments led to the identification of a group of growth inhibiting compounds, including a substance known as domin, purified from sycamore leaves collected in early autumn when the trees were entering dormancy. Upon discovery that domin was chemically identical to a substance that promotes the abscission of cotton fruits, abscission second, the compound was renamed abscisic acid, ABA, to reflect its supposed involvement in the abscission process. ABA is now recognized as an important plant hormone that regulates growth and stomatal closure, particularly when the plant is under environmental stress. Another important function is its regulation of seed maturation and dormancy. Ironically, ABA effects on abscission remain controversial. In many species, ABA appears to promote senescence, the event preceding abscission but not abscission itself. Occurrence, chemical structure and measurement of ABA. Abscisic acid is a ubiquitous plant hormone in vascular plant. It has been detected in mosses but appears to be absent in liverworts. Several genera of fungi make ABA as a secondary metabolite. ABA has also been found in metazoans ranging from sea sponges to humans, and some signaling mechanisms appear to be shared across kingdoms. Within the plant, ABA has been detected in every major organ or living tissue from the root cap to the apical bud. ABA is synthesized in almost all cells that contain chloroplast or amyloplast. The chemical structure of ABA determines its physiology. Activity. ABA is a 15-carbon compound that resembles the terminal portion of some carotenoid molecules. The orientation of the carboxyl group at carbon 2 determines the cis and trans isomers of ABA. Nearly all naturally occurring ABA is in the cis form, and by convention the name abscisic acid refers to the cis isomer. ABA is assessed by biological, physical and chemical methods. A variety of biases have been used for ABA, including inhibition of colloctal growth, germination, gibberellic acid or GA induced alpha amylase synthesis, rapid inductive responses such as promotion of stromal closure and gene expressions are also associated with ABA. Physical methods of detection are much more reliable than bioassay because of their specificity and suitability for quantitative analysis. The most widely used techniques are those based on gas chromatography or HPLC, high performance liquid chromatography. Gas chromatography allows detection of as little as 10 to the power minus 13 of gram of abscisic acid, but it requires several preliminary purification steps, including thin layer chromatography. Immunoassays are also highly very sensitive and specific for the assay of abscisic acid. It is the biosynthesis of process of abscisic acid. It forms in plastid. It's a precursor forms in plastid and then transported to cytoplasm and forms abscisic acid via abscisic acid aldehyde to abscisic acid. Biosynthesis, metabolism and transport of ABA. As with other hormones, the response to ABA depends on its concentration within the tissue and on the sensitivity of the tissue to the hormone. The process of biosynthesis, catabolism, compartmentation, the transport all contribute to the concentration of active hormones in plant tissues at any given stage of development. ABA is synthesized from a carotenoid intermediate. ABA biosynthesis begins in chloroplast and other plastids via the simplified pathway deposited. The pathway begins with isopentanyl diphosphate. The biological isoprene unit, that is also a precursor of cytokinin, gibberellins and brassinosteroids, and leads to the synthesis of the C40 xanthophyll. It's an oxygenated carotenoid. Viola Zenthal, the discovery that the synthesis of Viola Zenthal is catalyzed by the enzyme encoded by ABA1 locus of Arabidopsis provided conclusive evidence that ABA synthesis occurs via the carotenoid pathway. Here we can see this is a carotenoid pathway where abscisic acid, it forms from isoprene units, stress induced reactions occur and it forms xanthophyll, xanthoxyl and abscisic acid aldehyde and then abscisic acids in plants, which is a stress hormone, and it plays important role in breaking of in maintaining the seed dormancy and bud dormancy in plants, and it also responsible for the formation of abscess in layer and plants. So it is named as abscessic acid in plants on the basis of the formation of abscess in layer. Basically, it is called stress hormone because it responds against to overcome the stress or unfavorable conditions in plants. So it's a type of stress overcoming hormone, not a growth regulating hormone like auxin and zibberlic acid. It's a hormone to reduce the stress in plants. Okay, thank you, students.